To begin washing our hands, first we're going to prepare by making sure that our hair is above our shoulders, any head scarf is securely tucked away, and any head covering is secured to your head. We're also going to make sure that any facial hair is neatly trimmed, and we're going to inspect our hands for any jewelry. We're going to make sure that any watches are pushed up, and if we have any visible cuts or soiling around our skin or cuticle area. We're going to also make sure that our sleeves are rolled up, and when we're washing our hands, we're going to make sure that we're standing away from the sink, not leaning, and we do not touch the sink area. So now I'm adjusting to a warm flow. So a warm, medium flow. So about 1 to 2 pumps. And we're going to create friction by rubbing in a circular motion the back of our hands. And now we're going to rub the fingertips, the knuckles, and the side of our thumbs. We're going to do this on the next side and wash our hands for about 20 seconds. And again, we're going to avoid splashing and the wrists. The water trickle down. Now we're going to dry our hands thoroughly with a clean paper towel, and we're going to go from top to bottom in one continuous direction to avoid recontamination. Now, to avoid touching the sink area and recontaminating our hands, we're going to take a clean paper towel and we're going to turn off the taps. So now that I'm done washing my hands, we're going to inspect our hands for any visible soiling and for any irritation. Alright, looks like I'm all set.